I am honored to bring my partner in this effort, my friend, Representative Justin Slaughter.
Thank you, Chairman Sims. I'm ready to. I want to thank the entire Illinois Legislative Black Caucus. A big shout out to the Westside Justice Center. This is a government of the people, by the people, and for the people. And today, as legislators, we stand in solidarity with the people to let them know, yes, we are not only marching together, we are not only protesting together, but we also can and will impact policy together. You see, this is very personal for each and every one of us born and raised in these communities. We do this with the understanding that this is systemic racism. It's not just police reform. Police reform is just a component. It's the racism that permeates throughout our entire criminal justice system. We're going to take a comprehensive and holistic approach to advancing these three initiatives. First, ending our mass incarceration crisis. Bottom line is that our state locks up too many black people and for too long. Secondly, there's police reform, and by now I guess it's no secret. We must address bad actors and racism in law enforcement. And lastly, violence reduction. As we move into this era where we are declaring that violence is a public health issue, our black communities are at a crossroads. If black lives do indeed matter, it's absolutely critical that we demand and require best practices, emerging practices, and culturally competent programs that empower us to be positive, productive citizens, and that help cultivate a society where we can unify and reunify and build strong black families. Now is the time to win the battle and the war. We've said it before, now is the time to pick up the blood-stained banner of our black communities and march forward.